at JNM 1000 Talk Show, your number one talk show, right down in town. And of course, Friday night. Welcome, welcome, welcome from whichever part of the world today is Ultimate Charismatic Center with the one and only Reverend Iroy Agoye. Welcome tonight. Tonight's word is all about the spoken word. We welcome you to this program here tonight. Thanks to everyone who is joining here tonight. Thank you, Amanda, for joining in. We love you. Lovely to see you here tonight. Thank you. Your floodgates in abundance and cause all to fall. Happy Friday, everyone. Happy Sabbath, everyone. In abundance and cause some rain to fall. Richard Fay, lovely to see you here tonight. Greetings, everyone. Thank you. Welcome, United Kingdom, here tonight. Happy, happy Sabbath, 10th of December here today. Days are moving fast. Happy festival season, everyone here tonight.
Rejoice with me wherever you are watching me from. Just rejoice. You are in the presence of living God. Rejoice in His presence.
Woo! Hey, Mheshimiwa Juvenal Shiundu, karibu sana. We love you. Thank you so much. Greetings. Happy Jamhuri Day.
Connect to your contacts. Tell your contact, Reverend is online. Send message. Send a text. Send WhatsApp. Make a call to your WhatsApp, to your contacts.
Send the revival, send the revival. Kathy Davis, lovely to see you. Yeah. Welcome. Here tonight.
Send to your contacts. Send a message, Reverend is online tonight. God has sent me with a word for you. Send to your contacts that Reverend is online. Reverend is online tonight. Send to your contacts. Connect your brothers, your sisters, your friends, your colleagues. Connect even to your enemies. Connect. Send them a contact. Send them a message. Send them the link. Let them connect. Tonight is your night because God has sent me with a word for you and your household. Send to your contacts. Tell them Reverend is online. Just buzz them, telephone them, text them, message them, email them. Anyone in your contact, all the people in your contact, send them a message. Send a message across that Reverend is online tonight. Reverend is online tonight.
This was not a simple journey. They were faced with threats, raiders,
Send to your contacts, message your contacts that Reverend is online tonight. God has sent me with a word for you. And your household. This end season. This is your time. This is your turn. This is your moment. Send to your contacts that Reverend is online tonight. Message them, anyone that is sick, anyone that is looking and believing God for a turnaround, send them a message. If they are believing God for fruit of the womb, send them a message. Whatsoever that they are believing God, send them a message that God has sent Reverend with a word for you in that situation tonight. Send them a text, message, email, Instagram, whichever way you can, Twitter. Just send a message that Reverend is online tonight. Let them connect. Whatsoever they are facing, whatsoever they are believing God, send them that God has sent his servant, the Reverend, with a word for you tonight. Send a message across. Give me a music, please. Anything that you are believing God for, tonight is your time, is your season, is your moment. You know, there is a time and there is a call. Turn and time. Two different things. They might be the same thing, but they are different.
Yeah.
It might be your time, but it's not your turn. But tonight is your turn. Because you have waited far too long. Tonight is your turn. Send a message. It's your time for that healing. It's your time for that marriage. It's your time for that fruitfulness. It's your time for that joy. It's your time for that peace. It's your time for that promotion. Send a message to your contacts that Reverend is online tonight to proclaim the word of God over your life and declare it, and so shall it be. Because God has sent me a word, just a word from God over your life. Your situation is turned around. Thank you. Tonight is your night, is your time, is your moment, is your turnaround. God has sent me with a word for you and your household. God has sent me a word, a trusted word for you, for your life, for everything concerning you tonight. God has sent me with a word for you. Amen. Listen, the Bible said in Acts 3, the Bible said Peter and John were going to pray in the hour of prayer. And there is this young man who was lame right from birth. And he was in a place called Beautiful. The gate of Beautiful. You can imagine somebody being at the gate of Beautiful, begging for an arm. Begging for an arm at the gate of Beautiful. So many people are in that situation. The Bible said this man was lame from birth. And he was, every day, they would brought him at the gate of Beautiful. Every day they would carry him to the gate of Beautiful, begging for an arm. At the end of the day, they would come and take him back. He's been going there until Peter and John showed up in his life. There are so many people in that situation of this young man I'm talking about. You might be in a situation or in a place at the beautiful of God. You might be in a position. You might be in a job. You might be in a marriage. You might be in a situation that looks good, but it's not testing good. This young man is at the gate of beautiful, but he's not enjoying it. Others are going inside and coming out. But this young man, because he was lame from the birth, he was always there begging for an arm. And people who are going into the synagogue, they are going to pray and they will come out. And this man was staying there in a place called Beautiful. So many people are in that situation. They are in a relationship that is looking beautiful. They are in a job that is looking good. They are in a place, in a town, in a country, in a city that is looking good. But they are lacking everything in their life. There is no sweetness in their marriage. There is no promotion in their job. There is no peace in their home. There is no joy. And there is no movement. There is no movement in their life. They are just stagnated in one place. Like this young man that was in a gate of beautiful and nothing was working in his life. He's always looking for people before he could eat. He's always looking for help before he can do something. But you and I, you have the privilege that God has sent a reverend before you tonight to proclaim and declare his word over your life so that you will come out from that situation that is looking ugly, that is looking all kind of challenges that you are facing. Tonight is your night of liberation because God has sent me with a word over your life. You have been in that marital situation. You have been in that marriage. But you can see yourself and look around you. Is there anything enjoyment of marriage? No. Is there anything enjoyment in your promotion? No. At your workplace, are you enjoying it? No. Why? Because there is something that is working against it, against you. There is something that the holding hand to stagnate, to hold you down, to imprison you, so that you just be like somebody in that situation at the beautiful gate and nothing is happening. There is no movement. There is no fruitfulness. You are in a country, everything is working, but you are still living as if nothing is working there. You leave others, when you are seeing others, they are, all of them are doing very well. Among them, you look around, you can see things are moving, but you are not making any move because nothing is working in your life. That is the reason why God sent me. If you are in that situation tonight, wherever you are watching me from, tonight is your night because you must be liberated. Hallelujah. The Bible said Peter showed up. Peter came in that situation. He said, at the ninth hour, Peter showed up in the young man's life. God has sent a destiny helper before you. He has released a destiny helper to take you out of that situation. He has sent a destiny helper to take you out of that challenges. He has sent a destiny helper to bring you up and move you forward. But something, Berea, is holding you up, destiny helper. This young man has been there for years. That wasn't the first time Peter was going in that very place. But something covered the man. Something covered him. A veil covered the man that Peter could not see him. But that very day, their time, his moment come. Just like you as you are watching me tonight, your time and your moment has come. If you believe, because God has sent me with a word. And tonight, whatsoever has been a veil covering you, putting you down, holding you, stagnating and stimulating you, tonight is their end. In the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible said, Peter showed up at this man and he said, as the man saw Peter and John, he was expecting, as usual, where others were still giving him anything they could for him to be able to eat. But Peter showed up and said, Peter said, silver and gold I do not have, but what I do have, I give you. What I do, I give you. The word of God. Peter said, I don't have silver. I don't have gold. I don't have what others have been giving you. You are expecting money. You are expecting all those things. But I'm not here to give you a fish. I'm going to give you a book so that you can start fishing. I'm not here to give you something that is limited, that has a limitation, that you just eat and die. But I'm here to tell you that God has sent me a word that will liberate you from that situation, that will keep you on your feet and you move forward, that will raise you and your promotion will come. Because God has seen you and He has sent me. The Bible said, Peter said, silver and gold I do not have, but what I do have, I give you. He said, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, rise and walk. Spoken word. Said, rise and walk. And the Bible said, he lifted him up by his right hand, and immediately every situation change. His situation changed. His life changed. There was a move in his life. You are watching me tonight. You might be in that situation. You might have been lingered on in that very situation. You might have stayed far too long in that situation. You might have been in that very situation far too long. But here tonight is your time and your moment to be liberated. It's your time and moment to be set free. It's your time and moment to be fruitful. It's your time and moment to be healed. It's your turn to be moved, to be set free. The Bible said, man was there, has been there far too long. Nothing was happening. Nothing was happening until his destiny helper showed up and the demonic veil was removed. I don't know the veil that they have used to cover you. I don't know the kind of veil covering your state, your testimony. I don't know the veil covering your breakthrough. I don't know the veil covering your prosperity and progress. I don't know the veil that is blocking you, but I'm here to tell you tonight that whatsoever that be projected against you, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I command that veil to be torn. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command that situation to change. In the name of Jesus, I command a turnaround over your life. I command a move in your situation. In the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible said, the man stand immediately. His feet and ankle bones receive strength. He moved. Tonight, I don't know where you find yourself. I'm going to do a decree and declare over your life. As you start typing amen, start typing amen. When you are hearing the decree, when you are hearing the declaration, start typing, putting amen. Start putting amen because it's I receive it. Start putting amen because it's a word for you. It's not, it's a word for you. God has sent me specifically for you tonight. Start typing amen. Start typing amen. And if you have any special prayer request, that still also put it down there. Type it because I will pray over it when I go to the altar of Bethel to pray. I will pray over it as well. So put your prayer request across as well. But I'm here to declare because the Bible said that in 2 Kings 1, 10 and 11, the prophet said, if I be a man of God, and God has sent me as his servant, and if I be a man of God, as I decree and declare over your life, so shall it be in the mighty name of Jesus. Every situation you are facing is the expiration time, is expiration date. They are going to expire right now. The Egyptians you see yesterday, you shall see them no more. In the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible said, Peter said, silver and gold I do not have, but in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I have come in that name. I have come in the name that the Bible said, by mention of that name, every knee must bow. That whatsoever that is holding you down must bow. Whatsoever that paralyzes you must bow. Whatsoever that has hold your prosperity must bow. Whatsoever that is holding your fruitfulness must bow. Anything that is blocking you, tonight there must bow. In the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible said, Peter said, arise up and walk. And he lifted him up. Spoken word. Spoken word. The Bible said in Genesis, God created the heaven and earth through his spoken word. And he said to a man, go and take possession. Go and prosper. Go and be fruitful. Spoken word. Tonight, God has sent me. I'm going to declare over your life, wherever you are, start typing amen, start typing amen, start typing amen. Start typing, start typing, start typing. Because your time has come. Your time has come. Your time has come. Your time and your turn. This is your turn. Because in the book of Obadiah, he said, in Mount Zion, there shall be deliverance, and they shall take their possession. This night is your time to take your position because your deliverance has come. Your deliverance has come. Now is your time to take your position. I don't know what you are believing God, but I want you to start taking your position. As I start my prayer, as I start decreeing and declaring, start taking your position by typing amen, 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 amen. Start typing it, start typing it, start typing it. In the mighty name of Jesus, by the power and the authority of God, by the name that's above every name, sir, and by the power conferred on me, by the power that's from above, the name of Jesus, sir. He said, by that name, every knee must bow. I stand as a servant of God tonight, and I proclaim over your life, over your family, over your children, over your wife, over your husband, over your job, whatsoever that has been of a harassment, tonight I command them to cease in the mighty name of Jesus. I command them to cease in the mighty name of Jesus. I command them to cease in the mighty name of Jesus. I command them to cease in the mighty name of Jesus. Any hand that has been lifted against you, I command that hand to wither and die in the mighty name of Jesus. Any powers holding you back, any powers harassing you, tonight is their end in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power and the authority of Most High God, anything that is holding your fruitfulness, by the name that's above every other name, sir, the name of Jesus, I command them to lose their grip and hold. In the mighty name of Jesus, anything that is holding you down, in the mighty name of Jesus, I command them to lose their hold. Anything that is holding your ministry, I command them to lose their hold. Anything that is stagnating you, anything that has imprisoned you, in the name of Jesus of Nazareth, I command that power to be broken now. In the mighty name of Jesus, any evil prophecy, every demonic spoken word over your life, tonight I stand as a servant of God. I overturn and I overrule it. In the mighty name of Jesus, by the power and the authority of Most High God, I pray tonight, I pray over your life, that whatsoever that has said, you shall not move forward. I command them to move them out of your way. I command them to lose their position. In the mighty name of Jesus, by the power and the authority of Most High God, anything that has put you in that situation, by the name that's above every other name, I command them to lose their hold out of your destiny. I command them to lose their hold out of your marriage. I command them to lose their hold out of your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, every powers of barrenness, I break it in Jesus' name. Every powers of barrenness over your life, over your station, I cancel it in the name of Jesus. Every powers of limitation is broken tonight over your life. Every powers of limitation, every powers of stagnation, every powers of poverty, I command it in the name of Jesus to lose their grip and hold out of your life in the mighty name of Jesus, by the blood and by the power of the Holy Spirit. Whatsoever that has been of a challenge in your life, whatsoever that the enemy has used as a barrier to protect you, as a barrier to hold you down, in the mighty name of Jesus, I command it to be broken. I command it to be lifted out of your life and your household. In the mighty name of Jesus, by the power and the authority of Most High God, I stand as a servant of God, and I command every chain over your life to be broken. I command every chain to be broken. I command it to be broken. I command it to be broken. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command every sickness that has been buried in your life. I command every sickness that you've been infested with by the hand of the enemy. I command that sickness to lose their grip. In the mighty name of Jesus, and I command your healing right now. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus, I command your healing. I command your healing. I command your healing in the name of Jesus. I command your healing in the mighty name of Jesus. Every power that has held your prosperity, every power that has held your progress, every power that has held your moving forward, tonight in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I command that power to be broken in the mighty name of Jesus. I command that power to be broken in the mighty name of Jesus. And I pray tonight, as the book of Obadiah said, it's time to take possession. Everything that you are lacking, I command them to show up in your life in the name of Jesus. Take your possession tonight. Take your possession tonight. Take your possession of long life. Take your possession of good health. Take your possession of prosperity. Take your possession of progress. Take your possession of long life in the name of Jesus. Take your possession. Take your possession of open doors. Take your possession of promotion. Take your promotion. Take your position of honor. Take your promotion in the name of Jesus. Take your possession of favor in the mighty name of Jesus, by the power and the authority. It's your time and it's your season to possess every possession belongs to you. Every possession that is for you. Every possession is for you tonight in the name of Jesus. I command them to show up in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Take your possession of fruitfulness. Take your possession of progress. Take your possession of prosperity. Take your possession in the mighty name of Jesus, by the blood and by the power of the Holy Spirit. That whatsoever that will rise against your possession, tonight I bind them in Jesus' name, in the mighty name of Jesus, by the blood and by the power of the Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus, take your possession, that whatsoever that belongs to you, take your long life, in the name of Jesus. Take your happiness, possess your happiness, possess your happiness, possess your peace, in the mighty name of Jesus, by the blood and by the power of the Holy Spirit. Zikata maya duria kamayande, ripata kipataria, ripara riparade, riparatoria kapayande. In the mighty name of Jesus, whatsoever that has been of an obstacle, tonight is cancelled in the name of Jesus. Whatsoever that has been of a harassment over your life is cancelled in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus, any demonic contention over your life, every demonic contention over your job, every evil contention over your marriage, every demonic contention over your health, tonight is cancelled in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatsoever that had carried on working against you tonight is broken. That circle of poverty, that circle of backwardness, that circle of disappointment is broken out of your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatsoever that's been happening in your bloodline, that whoever passes the bloodline, it must suffer the same sickness. From tonight, I break it tonight, and I set you free in the mighty name of Jesus. I set you free in the name of Jesus. I set you free in the name of Jesus. You and your household, I set you free in the mighty name of Jesus by the blood and by the power of the Holy Spirit. He says, your time. At Mount Zion there shall be deliverance, and there shall take possession. And hindrances have blocked you, blocking you from taking possession. Far too long you have been that very place, going round and round and round. But I'm here to tell you tonight. In the Deuteronomy, the Bible said, God said to Moses, you have staggered in that very place far too long. It's your time to move forward. Whatsoever that have hold you in that very place, I command you to lose your grip, because it's your time, it's your season, and it's your turn to move to another level in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I proclaim over your life this month, God heaven shall smile for you. This month, this week, this weekend, the heavens shall smile for you in the mighty name of Jesus. You shall possess your possession. You shall take whatsoever belongs to you. Tonight, you are free. Tonight, you are free. Go and be fruitful. Go and multiply. Go and take possession in the mighty name of Jesus. Go and take what belongs to you. For you are a child of God. Tonight, I declare you blessed. I declare you blessed. I declare you prospering. I declare you progress in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare you healed from every kind of sickness. I declare you healed in the name of Jesus. I declare you healed in the name of Jesus. I declare you healed in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Last time I asked some people to take water, and I pray over it and say that you take it. Anytime we pray and you have your testimony, don't hold it back. Please don't hold your testimony back. Don't hold your testimony back. Don't hold your testimony back. Anytime you receive a testimony, come and give your testimony. Text it to the number, text it to the chat that I received my testimony. We can read it out without your name, so that others will know what God is doing. Don't hold back your testimony. God is on your side. God is with you. You will live and you will prosper and you will make it to the year 2022, because God is on your side. No weapon formed fashion against you shall prosper. Be rest assured that God is on your side. God is on your side. And if God is with you, who can be against you? Child of God, stay strong, stay strong, stay with strength, stay in faith, stay in trust in God. For God, the I am that I am, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and God of Jacob, is your God, and he will see you through. You will make it. There is a smile coming back. There is peace coming back to your home. There is joy coming back to your home. There is progress coming back to your home. Promotion is coming in the mighty name of Jesus. Be happy and enjoy the goodness of the Lord. Be blessed and be blessed, and happy weekend, and enjoy the rest of the week. You and your household, be blessed and remain blessed, and swing and enjoy your blessings in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Shalom. 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 Oh yes, Lord. Oh yes, Lord.
in your servant, as they believe in your word tonight, O Lord, let their blessings be permanent. Let their joy be permanent. Let their peace be permanent. Let their progress be permanent. Let their prosperity be permanent. In the mighty name of Jesus. O Heavenly Father, I pray in your name. I pray in your power. I pray in your authority. Your God says, he whoever that come before you in this sort of thing, and pray he will answer and he will deliver them. Father, I pray, O Lord, that any of them among them that the enemy has made for sacrifice, that has made for sacrifice, my God and my Father, for Jesus said that I have made the I set them free from every demon captain. I see in the mighty name of Jesus. I set them free, O Lord, by power and your power, Lord, I pray. To
thank you so much for everyone who's joining us here. Asad, lovely to see you here tonight. Thank you so much. Copyright music does not belong to us here tonight. If you're just joining us here tonight, as we celebrate this month of December, that is David and Kelly here tonight. You're my father. Vanessa. If you'd love me to host your program, do feel free to give me a shout anytime. Your host here tonight, Juliet Mahapila, and tonight was all about ultimate charismatic center here tonight. If you're just joining in and you would love to have your free Bible, he normally gives free Bibles for everyone. If you'd love to pop in, you could always have a free Bible. All you need to do is to send in your address and he posts it out for free as well. Thank you all for joining in here tonight. My Ebenezer, I hope you've been blessed here tonight. You won't fail. You are the one. You're my joy. Ebenezer. Through the song, Ebenezer, 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 you have failed me at all. Your creator never fails you, regardless of which community that you come from. When you trust and when you have love, he's one and the same. We celebrate you here tonight. While I was learning to walk, you know my tomorrow. You won't fail me at all. Now I am a man. You won't forsake me. My Ebenezer. Happy Sabbath, everyone. Happy Friday, everyone. You won't fail me at all. You won't fail me at all. My Ebenezer, you won't fail. Welcome, Walter Olunga. Asante sana. Karibu sana. Arise, everyone. Arise, everyone. Do not leave me. Your creator is one and the same. Peace to the world, everyone. You will not fail. Your mindset, everyone. Tonight, you will not fail, everyone. Muheshimiwa Chumina, lovely to see you here tonight. Amen, amen. Thank you so much. never changes. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. We're always told. Tonight was really powerful,
this
and I hope you have
blessed
here tonight and every Wednesday and every Friday he comes on air. So if you'd like to join in his presence, every Friday is from 8 o'clock. He normally starts at 9 actually, for the rest of the service, and gospel is aimed for this service. So join in. He loves to be known as Reverend Eroy Agoye from Ultimate Charismatic Center. It's a good night from us here tonight, and I leave you with this one here tonight. Ada, Ada, I testify. I testify because it is in you. You testify the love of your Creator. Good night, everyone. Reverend, I'm just getting some announcement here tonight. Thank you so much, everyone who's joined me here tonight. Thank you so much. He wants to say to us that you're going to be increased. I've just got a message. You're going to be increased here tonight. Okay, thank you so much. Dada, testify. Woo! I've come to testify. You have all stories to tell. That's what the song says. Take a look at yourself. Testimony. All of you have got a testimony. It's a time of. Praise everyone. In the morning, testimonies. In the evenings, testimonies. Your story must change. We testify. We testify. I testify. Your life is full of wonders, everyone. In every family, there is something, there is a story to tell. Build your life in laughter, everyone. You have all stories to tell. When I look at you, I can see you all full of grace. It's your time here. If you're in this house here tonight, you're in the house of love, you're joining me, Juliet Mahapila, your host here tonight. My program, every program I do is about community development. Everyone I air has a story to tell. If you want me to air you here tonight, don't feel shy. Just call +44 774 23 84 052. That is my number. And of course, your one and only, your African Wonder Woman at JNM 1000 Talk Show, your number one talk show, right down in town. The presence of African Wonder Woman. You are joining African Wonder Woman in this program at JNM 1000 Talk Show, your number one talk show, right down around the world. We've got Malawi here tonight. We've got Kenya here tonight. We've got United Kingdom here tonight. We have got United States this evening here tonight. I welcome all of you. Tonight is all about Ultimate Charismatic Center. That is his love. And I tell you what, you all have a sense of purpose in this world. And you know what? Build your purpose, build your house, build your home. Bring it. Let's embrace the difference in this world, promoting peace around the world here tonight. I love you all. I testify. center. Bring it on. Bring it to the house of love here tonight. I love you all. This is all. I testify. See the world different, everyone. You're so full of grace, everyone. Testimony. Testimony. Bring your tongues here, everyone. Testimony. Testimony. From the children to the youth to your young people. Testimony. Testimony. I just want to celebrate my life here tonight. Thank you so much to everyone who voted. I want to appreciate every family that has voted, and especially for the leaders here tonight. I want to celebrate every single family here tonight. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you to all the endorsement. Thank you to everyone who nominated me. I just want to celebrate and be grateful, because in all things we give Him thanks. I testify. I testify. I testify. Thank you so much for that beautiful song, Tarella. We love your thoughts so much. Mommy, I will play one for you before I leave. I can tell there is a time here tonight. Your story will change, everyone. Thank you so much, Roderick as well, for joining in. Kasla Nancy, thank you so much for joining in here tonight. Yes, yes, yes. Keep bringing them in. We've got still time. We've still got time. Reverend says we've still got time here tonight. We've still got time here tonight. You know, let me talk about challenges here tonight before I leave. You know, some people think challenges are bad. Challenges are actually very good, because it's through challenges that you're actually able to solve problems around the world. If you don't have challenges, you're not able to solve any problem. And it's important to appreciate and be gracious as well for those beautiful challenges that you are facing. And sometimes that story has to be told. So as I was listening to that song here tonight, I was thinking about the challenges that sometimes we face. And sometimes you think to yourself, why has it got to be like that? And many a times we are feeling overwhelmed. We feel overwhelmed because, you know, sometimes when you hear different stories, you can think, how come that happened? But in every family, as that song really reminds us here tonight, that in every family, there is a story to tell. So as I was listening to that song here tonight, I thought to myself, let us look out for those beautiful challenges. And in every story, as much as you think that that challenge is really, really horrible, it is through that challenge that we are able to be good problem solver. It is through that challenge that we are able to actually come into terms to what pain that we have. It is through that challenge that we are able to overcome those things that we have faced. It is through that challenge that we are able to actually be gracious in our souls. It is through that challenge that we are able to deal for the future. And trust me as well, when you're able to be vulnerable, when you're able to be tell those stories, when you're able to understand what exactly has happened and able to bring that into light, you begin to become successful, everyone. I want to challenge us here tonight as we go home here for the weekend, everyone. It is important that we speak the spoken word. It is important that we think about our own mind mindset, it is important that we think about what it is that you're gifted in. It is important to think about the issues that face the world right now. We're living in very hard times right now, COVID-19. You know, we are living in a time that is uncertain. You know, when you look around us here, especially in Britain, you know, you can see the uncertainty in even homes here, not just some listing United Kingdom, around the world actually. So it is important to also be prayerful in our hearts, have a reflective mind as well, and give time to the world. It's important that we hold hands together. It is important that we celebrate our lives together, because today is today and we never know about tomorrow. I want to leave you with that here tonight as I say good night here tonight, and people are still joining in here tonight. Let me mention a few of you here tonight. Walter Onunga. Oh, Lucy, lovely to see you here tonight. As you join me here tonight, I want to celebrate all of you because it is in you that makes a difference around the world. When you are happy, we are happy. When we are celebrating in the house of love, we are able to spread that love. Spread the love, everyone. Spread the love, everyone. When you celebrate love, you're able to celebrate the love that is in your heart. The love. And by the way, like and love is two different things. People always say to me, oh, you know what? I like that. But trust me, like and love is two different things. I'm going to leave you with Sony Badu here tonight. As I leave you here tonight,
the UEK is the physical key to your digital security and delivers strong authentication.
Sonny Badu here, Baba Baba, because we can call upon our Father. Our Father is the one and only love around the world. Good night from me. Juliet Mahafila is my name, your one and only African Wonder Woman, in collaboration with AJNA 1000 Talk Show, your number one talk show, right down around the world. Share, 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 share. I celebrate you all. You will see me definitely. Walter, thank you so much for holding my hands last night. Thank you so much. Amanda, lovely to see you here tonight. And thank you to everyone. Possess your happiness, everyone here tonight. Good night. In abundance. I love that one. Let's sing along. Sonny Baba here tonight. There is a presence in abundance. Sonny Baba, Badu.
There is a
presence. Oh yes, I used to sing in choir. Thanks for that question here tonight. Oh, that was many years ago. But when I came here, actually, I used to sing in Montego Bay Choir. We're in His presence and divinity. You know, we can do everything else, but it comes a time when we just come into the house of love. Good night. There is a presence. Let it rain, everyone. Let it fall on me. We are in your presence. Richard Fay. Look at Richard Fay. Merry Christmas. Thank you for those comments here tonight. Dr. Karen, I loved your testimony. Thank you so much, Dr. Karen, for your presence here tonight. Your floodgate in abundance and calls your name. God to Ruthie. And God is doing a mentorship program. God is doing a mentorship program, especially for boys. So thank you so much for taking your passion to another level here tonight. It's called Mizizi. In Kenya, Mizizi means growth. You know, like Mizizi means roots. You know, rooting. Roots. You know, when you root the young boys. So he loves mentoring. I celebrate your life here tonight. And thank you so much I'm not so sure when it is, but I know that you have sent me an invite. It's been very busy because I've been standing for vice president for the Lib Dem. So I'm remembering you, and we are in that program. Let it rain. Let it follow me. Let's celebrate our young boys here tonight. Let's guide them. Let's mentor them. Let's look after them here tonight. And happy Jamhuri Kenya. You know, Jamhuri Day, they celebrate it. It's usually on the 12th, but because, and that is like our Independence Day from Kenya. Kenya, you open the floodgates, everyone, as we celebrate every one of you and every family. I leave you with this song here tonight, Sonny Badu. I celebrate that song here tonight. In abundance. To follow me about. Yes, if you're following me, follow Juliet Mahafila. Follow Juliet Mahafila. Don't forget, African Wonder Woman has now got a page on Facebook. African Wonder Woman. This page is full. Everyone, this page is full. So you better subscribe to that African Wonder Woman so that when I'm airing, at least I can bring other people. So please subscribe to African Wonder Woman page. Just give it a like and you'll be able to see this program. Anytime I'm on air, you'll be able to see I come live. But don't forget, African Wonder Woman, following you here tonight, I know every 5,000 followers. I love you all. Ow. And follow your dream, everyone. Follow your dream. And I tell you what, if it's not for this COVID-19, I would have brought all of you together. I've got a special announcement in January, in February, by His grace. We are hoping to meet many of you. I will let you know as the dates, you know, keep coming. Yeah, happy Friday, everyone. My life, Nigeria. I just love the world. I love love and love love all those things. When you're happy, abundance follows you as well. Oh, I send greeting to my sister. Thank you so much, Sister Penina. My sister just joined me as well. I love you to bits. I remember my brother Anthony Mahapila. Pray for him as well. I want to celebrate Dr. Tamara, legend Dr. Tamara, mwah, mwah, mwah. And of course to my team Juliet Mahapila, team Juliet, mwah. To my technical team behind the scene here tonight, David, Noah, thank you so much. Refresh? I didn't say it. Refresh? Kathy, lovely to see you. I hope you're able. I'll call you and check on you as well. Don't forget, love. Spread the love, spread the love, spread the love, everyone. Love, love, love. And if you see me here, just join in and send your greetings to everyone and welcome them to this house of love. Send the rain. Yeah, good night. See you later. Bye. Mwah.